the window and it's on you.
Little pig, let me in. And I'll hop, and I'll pop, and I'll blow your house down.
You have tugged and plucked in this George Straw house.
Oh.
And all the way to his sister's house.
Little pig, little pig, let me in. Not my hair, my chin, chin, chin. Then I'll pop, and I'll pop, and I'll blow your house down.
To the left, touch and push and destroy the wood house. The two pigs went all the way to their brother's house. A few days later, there was a knock at the door. The three pigs looked out the window and saw the wolf.
Little pig, let me in. Not my hair, my chin, chin, chin. And I'll puff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
The wolf puffed and puffed several times, but he couldn't destroy the brick grass. Then the wolf got an idea.
I know what to do. I'll go through the chimney.
Meanwhile, the three little pigs were cooking dinner. They put a large pot of water in the fireplace to cook some soup. The wolf climbed up the roof, but he didn't know there was a pot of boiling water at the bottom. The three little pigs heard a noise on the roof.
Oh no! It's the wolf!
I'm coming to get you, pigs!
The wolf jumped down the chimney and fell into boiling water. The wolf jumped back up the chimney, ran into the woods with the tail still on fire, and the three little pigs never saw him again.